Dateline, Dahran, Saudi Arabia. A car truck bomb has exploded in an area where 2,000 U.S. servicemen and their families live. 160 casualties, among them an estimated at least 2 to 4 dead.
This is the CBS Evening News. With Dan Rather reporting from CBS News headquarters in New York.